We live in times where we see many humans but not enough humanity. We live in times where the rich has more rooms than children and the poor has more children than rooms. We live in times where smartphones bring you closer to those who are far but distance you from those who are close. We live in times where we open Facebook more than the Holy Book. We live in times where a single mother can look after 10 children, but 10 children can't look after a single mother. We live in times where the rich walk miles to digest food while the poor walk miles to obtain food. We live in times where our contact lists are huge but our relationships are poor. We live in times where our possessions are more but our contentment is less. We live in times where we know how to earn a good living, but somehow forget how to live a good life. We live in times where many know the price of everything, but the value of nothing.